Olympia. The expression seriously changed on the face of Wade Barrett. Randy Orton is down and out.
Randy may have a busted shoulder from one of those steel steps. Oh, no. A table.
Yeah, that's how physical this rivalry has become between these two men. And that's the theme of the match Sunday, a tables match. Put your opponent through and you win. And Wade Barrett looking to make an example of Orton. Wade Barrett, he's got a mean streak. Barrett has a serious mean streak. King mentioned before the bare-knuckle background of this man. He's a street fighter growing up, and that mentality coming into play here. As remorseless a man as you'll ever see.
Randy gets
Orton showing some fire.
Well, I think I can read Randy Orton's mind right now.
How can you imagine? Orton puts Barrett through a table here. Imagine what Wade's going to be thinking going into TLC.
I don't know what he's going to be thinking, but I know what he's going to be feeling, and that is not good.
David Otunga! David Otunga from behind! He's got an issue with Orton from a couple of weeks ago. A street fight with Orton on SmackDown.
Well, Otunga dressed in his street clothes out here.
Well, he's an attorney. He should be dressed nice.
Well, an attorney should not be in action in the ring right now. Come on, ref, get him out of there.
Otunga all fired up. He's been disrespected in weeks past
by
SmackDown General Manager Theodore Long.
Now I think I'm reading Otunga's mind. I think he's going to try to put Randy through that table.
Well, Orton does deserve it.
What?
He deserves it after what he's put Otunga through.
Now, this is not right.
Oh! Uh-oh! Uh-oh!
Orton with some big elbows. Hey, RKO!
You can't do that! He's a lawyer! Otunga can sue him!
I think more attorneys need this kind of treatment.
Randy Orton.
Uh-oh. Oh, you hear this chant?
Wade Barrett looking on. Future.
I have voices in my head. They count to me. They understand. They talk to me.
Well, it'd be Wade Barrett who goes through a table in Baltimore at TLC.
If that's the case, if Randy Orton is successful in putting Wade Barrett through that table, Barrett will have more than a busted lip Sunday.
Or will the Barrett barrage continue? Will Wade Barrett continue to have Orton's number?
Well, you see, Otunga, obviously watching this from the back, saw Wade Barrett in big trouble, and, well, he came out and inserted himself in the action. But I bet Otunga regrets it right about there. Go ahead, Cole. Tell him what we're seeing. What's Wade Barrett got in his future?
Randy Orton with authority, and look how he glares back at Wade Barrett, seemingly to say, Wade, that's you at TLC.
Still to come on WWE's most patriotic show of the year, 9-time Grammy Award winner Mary J. Blige performs her new hit single. Plus, John Cena and WWE Champion CM Punk headline an all-star six-man tag team main event. But up next, multi-platinum rock band Nickelback performed the Monday Night Raw theme song. And Long Island Ice-Z Zack Ryder battles the all-American-American Jack Swagger.
It is an honor for me to join the WWE Universe in saying thank you to our troops. Thank you for your service and your sacrifice. I would like to extend my best wishes to you and your families for a very joyous and safe holiday season.
Hi, I'm Jake Gyllenhaal. I'm honored to join the WWE Universe and people all over the world in saying thank you to our troops for all the great things you do in service of our country. I have a profound respect for all the men and women who make sacrifices every day so that I and others can pursue our dreams and be safe at home. We support you, and we appreciate all you're doing for us. Thank you so much, and have a very happy and healthy holiday season.
Excuse me, wait. At the Tables, Ladders, and Chairs pay-per-view this Sunday, you and Randy Orton have the distinction of being involved in a tables match. Is what happened to David Otunga a harbinger of what's to come for you this Sunday?
Well, first things first, David Otunga got exactly what he deserved out there. That's for Randy Orton. He's got a unique ability to aggravate people. But I, on the other hand, have a unique ability to aggravate Randy Orton. Now, I've said this before, but I hold a psychological advantage over Orton. The only voice in his head these days is mine. And at TLC this Sunday, the only thing that Randy Orton is going to hear and feel is a table breaking in half.
Thank you, Wade.
Ladies and gentlemen, here to perform the theme song from Monday Night Raw, Burn It to the Ground, please welcome international multi-platinum rock band, Nickelback.
Down around the world up suits I
recording artist Nickelback performing the theme we hear each and every Monday night from Raw. What a night it is here at Fort Bragg. And ladies and gentlemen, there's the Golden Knights. This is the home of the Army Parachute Team.
Jerry, you ever jump out of a plane?
Well, actually I did, and I regretted it.
Well, our superstars got the opportunity to do just that this past weekend.
Nothing you could possibly do in life could ever prepare you for this.
The Golden Knights are the U.S. Army's parachute team. We represent the thousands and thousands of soldiers fighting for our freedoms every day.
We couldn't be in any better hands than the U.S. Army.
They are the best jumping team in the world.
Most nervous about skydiving? That's easy. It's Kofi. I bet you Kofi doesn't jump.
I think Del Rio is the most nervous.
I'm going to say Cody Rhodes. He's like a little scary boy.
I've always wanted to throw a punk out of a plane. That's funny.
It is funny.
I'm not nervous at all. Okay, so I didn't know it was going to be 13,000 feet high. That's really high.
I'm about to jump out of an airplane.
Put their lives directly into the hands of a soldier today, and we got them down to the ground safely.
That's the craziest thing I've ever done in my life.
We're here for the troops, the ones that sacrificed to protect us, and I feel like I just got off an amusement park ride.
You know, you always have dreams of falling, you know, and then you wake up at the last second, only this wasn't a dream.
It makes me want to give back so much more to the troops because I'm here for them, and they're letting me jump out of airplanes.
You on one of those tandem skydive trips?
No way!
You didn't pay me enough!
This contest is set for one fall. Being accompanied to the ring by Dolph Ziggler from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 260 pounds, the All-American Jack Swagger!
An American player for the United States champion, Dolph Ziggler, the All-American Jack Swagger. And I was thinking, I think I'd make a great special forces guy, don't you? I think I could train here in Fort Bragg.
Yeah, you'd be the only one that gets shot at by both sides.
Ladies and gentlemen, as Dolph Ziggler gets set to back up Jack Swagger here in this matchup tonight, Ziggler gets ready for TLC Sunday when he has to defend his United States Championship against that goof, Zack Ryder. Ziggler, beat Ryder. Stop Ryder Mania. Enough already.
Like being objective out here as a coach.
You know it.
Oh, no.
And his opponent from the ally, weighing 214 pounds, Long Island IC, Zack Ryder.
Come on, where did he go on the bandwagon?
Bro, I think I speak for everyone here when I say you are the last person we want representing the United States of America. But that's all gonna change this Sunday when I fist pump your face and become the new United States champion.